Berlin in the shadows of 1929. Director Pabst was running out of time. Found his Lulu from the United States. The casting call was high stakes. She drove men crazy. She drove men insane. Black guys, black helmet hair, sexual hurricane. This is not the story of Goldilocks. This is the story of Pandora's box. There is no Garbo. There is no Dietrich. There's only Brooks. This short brunette possesses T-Bone Burnett. Thick German accents echo in his head. Of old art movies considered to be dead. But the ghost of Louise blows through haunted palm trees of the vacant Hollywood that very few see. The Riddler hides in plain sight. What makes us shudder, thinking we won't see his purloined letter? There is no Garbo, there is no Dietrich, there's only Brooks. Sound is moved around in an echo chamber. Words are thrown like acrylic paint. But even stranger, as the imaginary line breaks down, footsteps are heard in every town. Every recorded track is a puzzle in a paper sack. And the United Front sees through this the diary of a lost girl's very last kiss. Line them up, Tao. Take them down, yo. Femme fatales, hit the ground, yo. No resurrection to be found. No rediscoveries in the world of no sound. Image triumphs over text. Only one vixen is left. Her phantom stalks noir Jimmy's walls. Her phantom makes the plaster crawl. The world exploded on the day of her death. We all mark time from her final breath. See your candle flicker dance. See your pursed lips prance. In the electricity of Sherryville's womb all the way to her Rochester tomb. There's a flower in the snow so perfectly fine. And I believe that glass of gin is mine. Hey, there is no Garbo. There is no Dietrich. There's only Brooks. There's no Garbo. There is no Dietrich. There's only Brooks. There is no Garbo, there is no Dietrich, there's only Brooks. There's only Brooks. There's only Brooks. There's only Brooks. There's only Brooks.